Good morning, students. You may play various major games like football, cricket, etc. So, I want to talk about the football is the most important game in the world, and it is also most popular game in the world. So, I want to say about the football field measurements to you. Students, let's you see the diagram. This is the playing area of football match. This is the length of the field and this is the width of the fields. And this is the goalposts. This is 6-yard line and this is 16-yard line. This is the center circle and this was the halfway line. The goalposts are fixed on the ground. From the ground, it is to the perpendicular. Its height is from the ground to the lower part of the crossbar is 2.44 meters. And the distance from the post is 7.32 meters. Students, this is the 6-yard line and the line from the post to the 6-yard line is 5.5 meters. And from the post to the 16-yard lines, it is 16.50 meters. This area is also known as penalty area and a D-box area. This is the penalty spot. This spot measure from the goal line. It is length is 11 meters. From this, a arc can make this arc distance from the penalty spot is 9.15 meters. See, this is the center circle and the radius is 9.5 meters. The total length of the box is 40.3 meters. As the length of the football field minimum 90 meters and maximum is 120 meters. And the width of the play field is minimum 45 meters and maximum 90 meters. But in international matches, the play field is 115 meters to 90 meters. The dimension of the play field in international matches is 115 meters into 75 meters. This is the flag post. This height is 1.5 meters. This is about the football field measurements. Thank you so much.